Welcome back to another video of Silent Hill 2, a remake. Anyway, let's play. So we're trying to find the padlock key. I don't think it's this one. At least it's not yet. Need to remember the controls. Oh, there we go. There's our map. Let's see. Maybe it's this room. Two F small staircase key. It's all the way to the other side. So the T junction, turn left. I don't want to shoot you, bro. Another one bites the dust. Okay. The lock just disappears, dude. Another save point, sure. What's the worst that's gonna happen? Hit me with your best shot. So we can go either up or down. We'll go that way soon. Ah! Oh my goodness, bro. The camera angle, I wish we could lock on the enemy. Well, there goes all our heals. We're getting another one here. Oh my goodness! So the pistol in this game is actually pretty strong.
Mm.
Goodness. Why so scary? Could be friends. Another beach bites the dust. And another beach bites, another beach bites. Okay, getting another syringe. Sure this is a good idea, buddy. Canned juice. Oh. So there's another coin. Yeah, I'll slap you, bro. When are we gonna get a better weapon, man? So what are you telling me now? We checked everything over here? Have we? It's debatable if we did. So these bitches just keep standing up, bro. This door is barred off. So yeah, we did check everywhere. Found a letter. I was wrong. No, I wasn't, but I wasn't entirely right. I need to peel off more. Something more. Blood clothes. I was looking outside, but it is in me. There's someone inside me. What the damn hell? That should be upstairs then. Wait a minute. It's actually the other way. Okay, so now we'll go downstairs. Yeah, I think we should save. Because I still don't know what happens if you do die. And I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die. Just gave us 5 ammo. Warning, garbage chute out of order. Please do not use until problem is solved or resolved. Alright, am I not supposed to have a... There we go. So here's our second coin. The coin's name is a woman. Got it. So now we can check out this side. I saw an arrow pointing here, said nurse. No? We hear coughing. Dude, we haven't even met him yet. And now it's the vomiting part. Wow. Hey. Sounds juicy.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't do it, I swear!
Hey, are you okay?
I didn't do anything. He was like that when I got here.
He? Oh, you mean the man back there? In the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill him.
Yeah, it's all right. I'm not saying that you did. Look, my name is James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie, okay. So, do you live here, Eddie?
No. I'm not even from this town. It's just...
Something brought you here.
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that. Well, they came at me. I didn't know what to do, so I ran. I came here. Figured it might be safe, but then I found the guy in the fridge.
Easy, deep breaths. Look, this place, it's not safe. These things, this whole town, there's something wrong with it. Might be best if you just get out of here.
Yeah, you're right. Hey, you want to come with? Maybe together we can find a way out of this town.
Oh, sorry, but I can't leave. Not yet. I need to find someone.
Oh.
Eddie, be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Did you know, Eddie looks pretty weird, actually, dude. Like...
Eddie, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I guess.
Eddie looks like he's skinny, but like he has the fattest face ever. It's kind of weird. Like his double chin has a double chin. Okay, this place is gonna be a nightmare. I don't know if I should shoot them. Okay, we do that to get here. There's another coin. How do you know that? Well, I mean, if you played the original, you would know. And the enemy seems a lot easier on the original. Hey, look at where we are. So we have 3 coins. Let's just inspect this place before these bitches stand up. The gate is open from 8 a.m. till 7 p.m. Outside those hours, request assistance at the reception. That's what the map looks like in the original. It's pretty cool. Okay, so it seems like there's nowhere else for us to go here. So, I don't know if the puzzle is only 3 coins. I mean, it leaves us back here. Three bright coins in the 5 holes B. First sits the maiden underneath the tree. The wind from behind the maiden doth blow, and a beautiful flower alone has to grow. And here comes the man, so sleek and so fine. In the pale moonlight, his eyes doth shine. The wind from behind the maiden doth blow. Oh my goodness. Three bright coins in the 5 holes B. 3. First sits the maiden underneath the tree. The wind from behind the maiden doth blow. A beautiful flower alone has to grow. And here comes the man, so sleek and so fine. In the pale moonlight, his eyes doth shine. Nailed it, bro. The man doth approach, his blade now revealed. His face disappeared behind the sun shining steel. Away from the man doth maiden flee. Towards the flower, away from the tree. Dude. Man, okay, the man doth approach, his blade now revealed. His face disappeared behind the shining steel. Away from the man doth the maiden flee, towards the flower, away from the tree. D. Dude, it's another one we need to do. Sorry, I'm stupid. The man doth approach, his blade now revealed. His face disappears behind shining steel. Away from the man doth the maiden flee. Towards the flower, away from the tree. That's not correct. There we go. Goodness, another one. Where once grew a flower, a venomous glee. Where once was a maiden, but a stone doth be. Where once grew a flower, a vicious glee. A vicious glee. Where once was a maiden, but a stone doth be. And over the grave, the man doth remain. His blade never met the veil, serpent's vein. Where once grew a flower, a venomous glee. Where once was a maiden, but a stone doth be. And over the grave, the man doth remain. His blade never met the vile serpent's vein. The beast who its teeth in her flesh doth bore. He who has failed, she who is no more. Now unto the falls a grievous chore, who carries blame for what fate had in store. The man takes the blame. So there's apartment key 201. That was a pretty cool puzzle, actually. So apartment 201. Ah, it's that one there. It's the first door I tried when we started the episode. I dislike the fact that we're running really low on heals. Bro, that gave me such a jump scare when James, I think his name is James, started to shoot it. That doesn't happen on the original. Found a handkerchief. We found a hanky-panky and we turned it in. Goodness, my buddy. Wait, there's nothing I can interact with. Oh, we can go this way. This game definitely became more spooky. That's for sure. Okay, we found the map. Okay. So we tried those two doors. Goodness, it's so creepy, bro. We're definitely not in a good situation right now. Don't have any heals other than a syringe. We have an M on this door. M on door, thank you. Então. Henry fears Scott. He'll run from him and hide. He's fled to the west, to the other side. But here comes Mildred with unknown intent. Scott lies face down, blind to her descent. So it looks like we need hands. So there's the time. So we need to find the hands of the clock so we can solve the puzzle. Who is it? M and H on the door. Looking for hands, minutes, and hours. That's what it stands for. Man, I freaking hate this game. It makes me talk some poems. Too much reading. All these weird stones. Oh my goodness. That was so terrifying, dude. So far, they did an absolute phenomenal job of this game. Oh. Unnecessary damage. I mean emotional damage. Okay, let's just hope we're going the right way. Just remember, guys, keep on showing that love and support for us to continue on with the series. So if you did enjoy so far, make sure that you smack that like. It really does help quite a lot. You know what I'm saying? Oh. pretty scary stuff. We can break this wall as well. It said we found 5 ammo, but it didn't plus 5. So I'm assuming your maximum ammo is 29. No. Let's check the door behind us first, since it's a dead end. Came through here. Oh my, that music. But I dislike the fact that you have to stand like an exact spot to open these cabinets and also exact spot to like grab it, the items. I feel like they could have made it a little bit more lenient. So we need a valve. This just makes me think of Silent Hill the Room. Six apartment key. Double kill. 306, you say. There's 309, 310, 312, 302, 306, there we go. Goodness. Some of them just don't want to explode, bro. That's fine by me. But I think the lesson is always be prepared. Why do I hear clocks? Okay, before we touch that. That we came from here. We'll talk about a bloodbath. Literally. Right? Zoom. Meow. Look at me drive, dude. Meow. My bad. How are you so fast? Valve. So 307. Pump it up. You got to pump it up. Don't you know? Pump it up. So that's the hour hand. Are you kidding me, dude? All of this for one thing? Holy. Now I have actually no clue where to go. Back to the stairs, I guess. I don't think the stairs is accessible. Who in the world is playing this music? Ah, someone needs a beating, dude. Did I mess up this badly? Well, at least these enemies is just not respawning, so... So that was the minutes one. I think it's quarter to... It's either 10 minutes, like, past 9, or it's quarter to... 9. So, it's quarter to 2, sorry. It's one of those two. Like, I'm not unsure which one is which, so we'll try both, obviously. There's a door behind us we haven't tried. H on door, so we somehow have to get on that side. I mean, we tried the door, it's just open. M on door. Is there a door we can, or wall we can break here? Yeah, I'm a little confused where to get this one. This wasn't new. At the moment, just like backtracking, dude. Seems like we solved all the puzzles here. Who's humming in my ears? I mean, sure, I can break a wall, but can't kick a door in. Is he gonna force me to do research now? I have no clue where it might be. I mean, I know it says M on the door there, but it doesn't do anything. Hey, look at this 4 FPS now. Okay, let's save here and restart the game because 10 FPS. Okay, so changing the hour clock to 9. That will open up the store here. We need like a key or something. Looks like a chick and a duck. Yummy, dude. Go all the way, buddy. No, no, deeper. Smell your hand, dude. Smell it. Smells like shit. Why is the controller vibrating like this? Like, what happened? We found the pigeon. I thought it's a chick. Ah, thank you. Two doors we can check out here.
The flag of Del Papa's Squadron is a new thing to become.
whisper again to me. I like it. Let me touch myself. Please. Whisper again to me. One of those where we're gonna find the girl that was at the graveyard, like very early in the game. Malformed figurine part. So we still need like the head part. How do we get out of here again? Wait, is that not the door we came in from? We just ran in a circle. We haven't checked out the room yet, though. Goodness. Beautiful. Drink that soda, bro. Okay, so it's the store. Now, isn't that beautiful? Okay, winged key. I don't know what we just saw there. At least we're doing pretty good on heals. Use the manet hand, it could be a key. You can maybe lockpick it. Cutscene? There she is.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah. I'm James.
Angela.
Angela. Okay. Look, I'm not sure what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? What's the point? It's easier just to run. Maybe it's all we deserve.
We?
Me. You. We're all the same.
I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? Sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
No. Not yet.
Did she live here? In this building?
I don't know.
So all you know is that she lived in this town?
What did you say? How did you know that?
Well, I just figured because this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah. Sorry. Did you find the person that you were looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I don't know why I think she's here. She died 3 years ago.
She's dead?
What Don't worry, I'm not crazy. At least I don't think so.
I have to find my mama.
Why should I go with you? This town really is dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
No, it's okay. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure, no problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do. No! I'm sorry! I've been bad! Please don't!
So now we have our knife, and also we have a key here. It's good, 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 good. So key of resilience. Does this mean now we're still using the stick? Can we change it somehow? Looks like we can't. But that music, bro. How that's not copyright, I have no idea. He's looking upright. Or up left, sorry. There we go. Two ammo I never had, bro. That's what I'm talking about. There's another door here. Let's get it marked. Dude, get it marked, please. He doesn't want to mark it. Okay, so that's the key we got all the way to the other side. Is that Permit here that we're hearing? So here's the S. Let's just touch the door so it's marked. Verse La Flamme, Alexander Scriven. Sit your ass down, weird finger. Looks like we have a 208 number here. Is that up 6? What is at the bottom there? Is it 76 or is it an up 6? I don't know. That's the first time these enemies is dropping an item for us. M on door. Can we first have to set the timer? Well, that sounds juicy. That has to be copyright, bro. That has to be. I remember there was many songs in... I don't know which game it was. Moths? Oh my goodness. Wow. Is that the queen? It's the queen! Dude, what are we even looking at here? Wait a minute. Is that all that's here? Nothing else? Now, do I have to like reposition them or like what's happening here? Skull and square. Ah, there's a skull. And there's a moon. Moon, let's count moon first. So moon is so far two. Maybe we count the total. So, 1, 2. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my goodness, bro. It's too far to see. Those are just stripes. Okay. Okay. So far it's two. Three. So, okay, so there's three moons. Okay. skull. One. And there's other one here. So there's two. And then those, right? It's like, yeah, the circle ones. One. Two. Three. So three. Oh my goodness, it's moon minus the, oh. I'm too good at video games, bro. Here we go again. The second hand. FBI, open up. Scott is laying flat, which is seconds. So if it wasn't three, it would have been nine that I would have tried. Or if it wasn't 15, it would have been 45. Okay. And now S is on the bottom floor. It was here somewhere. Actually, this way. Oh! Stop it, bro. It's game over, man. Vermin head. Could have been friends. You died. Are you sure about that? Let me click my continue button. Hey. Hey. Uncle Pyramid, you need to watch. You need to watch where you swing that weapon, my buddy. Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh! Where are we going, dude? Oh my goodness, okay, stop playing with him. Let him go. Stop it, dude, I'm sorry. Look at him go. What a cool fight, bro. That was a pretty awesome fight. Hey, we're gonna find a little girl now here. If my memory serves me correctly, my buddy. I need some healing. Nah, we're okay. Worst case, we need some ammo. But we're still fine. And there she is.
It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name?
Why did you marry Mary if you didn't love Mary? Now that's a question. Hey James, can you answer it? Did I just hear breathing? Oh yeah, this is where we're gonna find... Dude, I don't want to give away the game so much, but like... I'm playing the game on pure memory right now. Like, clearly I haven't played this game yet, right? You can see it. We're gonna find a Mary lookalike. Could have been twin sisters.
This is it. Mary. Could you really be here?
Patrick Chester, son of Edward. He fought and died for the people. For liberty and for all of our tomorrows. His memory lives on. Talk to me, girl. Show me them nips as well.
Mary? No. You're... not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my... late wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice, you could be...
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey. Where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Oh. Yeah. 3 years ago. It's just... I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I'm not... I don't...
Hey. It's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me. In our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. Was something. I can't quite.
Hey! I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I'll show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
Wait. You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her. You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just... Come on.
So it's okay.
What a stupid question. Did you love her? No, we just got married because it's fun. Rosewater Park.
This place we're going to, what is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you.
Yes, please.
Who is that?
Just a woman. Killed for no real fault of her own by moral upstanding folk. Common theme, I guess.
What do you mean?
In history, you know?
She's gonna take me to her room, isn't she? I will make this your new special place.
You ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy.
No, not really. 107? If anyone needs anything, I'm fixing the pipes at 107. Oh. I mean, we can try it. Play that music, bro. So let's go. It's just you, me, and this bed right here. So where the heck is 107? If you show me those nips. Happy? Getting a decent amount of heals, bro. One, three, eight, zero. One less, one more. Three less, one more. So zero. Zero, four, five, one. Zero. Four. Five. One. 0451 0451.
Hey, you think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, we'll take it.
You want to dress? I'll just sit here and watch. I guess not. Oh, we can save here.
James? Is everything all right? Hey, you okay? It's like you froze for a second.
Yeah, it's fine.
Here we go. Goodness, girl. Now I don't even see what key I got. Now you gotta show me them nips. You got a gate key. A key found. In a safe in Jack's Inn.
I think you just saved my life back there.
Glad I did.
Yeah. So am I.
Gate key. Now, what gate is this?
Yay!
Yay!
Just down this way.
There's a door. What am I seeing here? Something was burnt. You see a glass bottle broken and one of the candlesticks fell over. And we're playing on 2 FPS because this game is fucking well programmed.
Is everything all right?
I Yeah, it's just... this place... just gives me the creeps. Not sure why.
You ever been inside?
I'm not sure. It does feel familiar somehow. Like a bad memory. It's nothing, really.
Well, the FPS is back, so I don't know why we took a big shit. It's the end.
So, James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
That... I love her.
Oh, then. Lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time.
That is true, girl. Another cutscene.
Strange. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
Oh my goodness, dude. Where's my girlfriend, bro? There she is. Oop, there she is. Bro, At least put heels... At least put heels in places. If I'm running the wrong way, dude. You checked out that ass, that's for sure. What do you mean we're safe? We're just deeper in the shit. There's a difference. Yeah, what do I see are cups, maybe a place to get booze. Almost missed this, but thank you for his head turning. Wait, I think we're gonna find Fatty here eating pizza. Is this maybe where we're gonna do that? Number two. Ready to kill it.
Maria? Hello?
Maria. It's gonna show us. Oh my goodness, yes. Thank you. Our dreams has been answered. Show me them nips, girl.
What? Come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this the special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay? Just for a little while. Catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just... this place, this... whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. crazy. You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Stupid.
Hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's two. To hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine.
Why are you gay?
Ready when you are.
Why are you gay? Why are you gay? Oh, we can save here. Well, guys, we're going to actually end this episode over here. Hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you are new. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.